Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. The pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? Where's everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon.
All right.
The pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going.
Hey, Mac. Where are we going? Oh, is that where we're going, Mac? All right.
Take a look, buddy.
I'm interacting with this console.
And we're in.
Sweet. I knew the secret password.
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
We're going over this way. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey. Chill out, man. All right. We got to get... She's got a lot of... Oh, whoa, whoa. Don't hurt my dog. Got to get some of these little boxes. Okay. So,
stay alert, Mac. The core bots in this sector look corrupted too.
I hate when the core bots are corrupted. Corrupt core bots are just not cool. Can I? Oh, and I'm gonna die! Really? Wow, I totally fell down that thing, and all of a sudden I ended up on top of the... up on top of the... whatever. Whoa, Mac. I don't speak that language.
Let's get to the pylon before that storm hits.
Alright, so...
That structure is...
I made it! Yeah!
Or what's left of it, anyway.
So we're... Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chill, dude! Where was that other one? Oh. Alright. Where are they? Where'd they go? I just came from this direction. What's going on? Why is there an arrow pointing that direction? Oh, I haven't seen one of those before. Oh, that ain't cool. All right, Mac, you got to help me out here. All right. Oh, that hurt, man.
Someone must have modified the frames.
Why would they do that? All right, Max. Let's go. See if we can get through this big door over here. Can we get through the big door? Maybe.
Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen.
Ooh, there's a box here.
Don't mind if I do.
It's the mystery box. Yay! Okay, so did I get something? Okay, I got some junk. Sweet. All right. Whoa, whoa. What's that guy doing? Why? That kind of hurt. Doesn't make me feel good. Am I going to be able to get over there? Okay, let's see. One, two, and... Yep. Did it. Sweet. Come on, die. Sweet. Oh, I just got all this stuff. That's kind of cool. Whoa! Come on. I didn't want to go there. Things start happening and it makes me nervous.
The storm's getting worse. We need to get inside, quick!
A storm. Is this the part where we wall run or something? No. Okay, we're heading over this way. Storm, ooh. Anything?
You got the scent, Mac? Come on!
Just follow the green square.
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
Okay. I'm coming, Mac. It's all right, bud. Is this the right way?
This door's all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice.
Some core. So, insert. Enter. Okay. Sweet, I can actually go inside now.
Yes, in we go. Man, feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy?
Yeah, but now I'm in a... It was probably all warm out there, and now it's all cold in here. All the crystals and stuff. Or ice, I don't know. We'll see. All right. Oh. Kind of cool.
Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. Why? The revolution? Okay.
There's a revolution going on.
I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
Potentially, I know what you mean. I just met the little robot, so I don't know exactly if he's...
Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
Okay. Where are they? I know...
Up there! This is... The pylon controls. Come on, Mac.
Let's go over this way, see if we can get up to those pylons. Alright. I have my orb, which is a magical orb. I can do magical things with it now.
I guess one of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon.
Okay, so the hints. New objective. Find more mysterious cores to fix the pylon. Okay.
See what you can find. Oh, look. This door has some sort of color-coded lock on it.
So what does that mean? Can I get in or can I not get in? Oh, there's something over here. I bet you it's an enemy. Maybe. Oh, maybe not. It's a box. We have come to the mystery box. Just don't give me a teddy bear.
Ooh, a red ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door.
Okay. Oh, come on, it just had to be this way, right? Let's see, red firing mode. So, match attack's color to the color of the target and does more damage. Okay, so now that we know that, let's see. Oh, these guys are just dirtbags. All right. Oh, I'm
my weapon to their core color really did a number on those guys.
Good job, Mac. Oh, now there's like more. Come on, really? I'm about to die here. I'm about to die here. Come on. Where's this guy? Oh, good job, Mac. Get some more. Oh, what is this? Sweet. All right. Door is opening. Sweet. So, anything around here? No. Do I? Oh. Hey, guys, chill out. Chill out. Whoa. Do I go that way? Because there was. I guess that's the only way I can go. Oh, another box.
Give it a go.
Look around, dog. Is there anything? Do you see anything, bud? No. Okay. What is going on in here? This makes me a little nervous. Oh. I bet.
It's the core. I just have to unlock that core socket.
Sweet. We're going for the core. Gotta unlock it.
The pressure plate must be linked to the socket.
Maybe.
But it's missing all of its power cells.
So what does that mean?
Cellbot, I know where you belong, little fella. Follow me.
Okay, bud. Come over here. Now go right there. Wait. Oh, you go to that one. All right, be picky. Could have went into that one, but I guess not. But geez. Hello, little cellbot. Oh, come on.
Let him have it, Max.
You gotta... These dogs are not cool. All right, so... Okay, so we've got some cool stuff so far. I guess it's cool stuff. I'm using the force right now to, like, get all this stuff to... Except for these things don't come to me. Oh, I got another cellbot, though. All right, little guy, which one are you going to go into? Oh, right next to... All right. That's cool. Alright. Making our way upstairs. See if we can find another cellbot. Oh!
Ringer core bites.
Ringer core bites? Well, that's kind of cool. Let's go in here first and see... Oh. That's... I like that.
Let's see if there's anything here.
Is there anything here, Mac? Come on, Mac. All right. Let's see if I can actually do this. Ah, dude, that was dumb. So it goes the opposite direction, apparently. Oh, anything over here? Okay. Oh, hey, little guy. Is
Mac,
there
dig in.
Is there anything here? No. Eesh. Okay. Come on, little guy. Get this puzzle. You go there? All right. I'm an idiot that doesn't know how to actually get... through anywhere. Okay, rings. Pass through the rings to recharge boost and double jump. Okay, so... Oh, that was actually really complicated. For my small brain. Oh, here's another box. Sweet. I like...
Open sesame.
Who do you think you are, Aladdin? I don't think so. You're Rey from Star Wars. Oh, and another Autobot. Okay, so do I keep on going this way? Okay. And there's a guy. Good job. Is there any others?
Now I need to extract the core.
Oh, I've got to have it extract it. Okay. So extract. Gotta be careful. All right, there we go. I extracted the core. And now I only have two more to go? Only? Alright, I'm sitting about 30 minutes here for this video. Alright, where'd that other one go? Good job, Mac. Get that guy out of here. Oh, now the music got... Oh, now it's all quiet again. That's all right. We're gonna make our way through this. Is she gonna see her dad eventually, or... I don't know. So... Should I go up this way, or should I go down here? Okay. It's a little dismal and dreary. Okay. So, yep, see? Get him. That's right, take him out. Whoa, guys. All right. We got these other guys behind us. Whoa, chill, dude. Chill. Take out this red guy first. Okay. Red guys first. Come on, Max. Oh, right. Good job. Good job, Max. Good job, Mac. Max. You're my trusted compadre. Okay, is there anything around here? Okay, so there's... something over here, I guess. Oh, there's a place I'm supposed to go over here, I guess. Let's see what we can do here. Okay. Making our moves. Oh, sweet.
Do you hear that?
There
must be another one of those cores nearby.
Oh, I found the mystery box. Sweet.
Well.
Come on, mystery box. Is that another mystery box?
You got the scent, Mac?
No.
Come on, Mac.
Anything over here? Dude, that is crazy. Toxic sludge with a crystal growing out of it. This is kind of... makes me nervous when we see toxic sludge with crystals growing in it.
The core must be around here somewhere. Mac, can you find it?
Can you find it?
Take a look, buddy.
I'm gonna...
open up.
A special ability? Sweet! Alright, Mac.
Mac, dig in.
There's something right here. Come on, Mac. You know it's right there. You can see it. Come on, Mac.
Who's a good boy?
Oh, what? Nice.
That's number two. Surprise.
All right. Mac has found something under the ground. You're a good dog. I mean, you're a good robot. Good robot. Okay. Head back this way. Oh, hey. Chill. Okay. Anything in here? No. Okay, so I was supposed to go this way, apparently. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Hey, chill! Okay, I'm making my way. Activate pylon. All right, so I guess this opened or something. No, I just, okay, insert core. All right. Uh-oh, that makes me kind of nervous when a big monster just kind of shows up. It looks like a goat. I have to fight a monster goat. Skullcracker. Pylon 512.
The core we need is inside that thing's head.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Dude, I'm gonna die. Come on, Mac. Dude, why would you hit me, dude? That ain't cool. I don't know if I'm actually dealing any damage to this guy. Oh, that ain't cool. And, get this guy. Come on, Mac.
The only way we're gonna beat it is to pull out the core.
Oh, come on. Yeah, Mac. Don't let him heal himself. Come on. Dude, I'm gonna die in this. I feel like, come on, Mac, whack him.
Look out, Mac. This poor bot can heal itself.
These guys. All right, I'm making some moves. Yeah! I got him!
And that's the last core we need.
And that's the last of them. Oh, right. Good job, Mac. We destroyed the goat. The evil goat. The goat is dead. All right. So now what? All right. Activate pylon. Okay. Something's happening. What is happening, though? That's the question. We have activated the pylon.
Systems go. The pylon's up and running. Let's head outside and take a look.
Sweet. That is awesome. We got the pylon. Okay. Go. Oh. Sweet. The little guy has given us his.
Remind me how these transfer plates work again.
Approval or something. I don't
know. Okay. Select a transfer plate on the map to travel to its location. Find more plates to travel to more places. Got it.
I think he just said victory. I think, but I'm not sure. So with that said, let's go outside, see if the storm's over. Maybe it is, maybe it's not. Exit dungeon? Really? That was considered a dungeon? I thought it was the pylon. Ooh, what is happening here?
Look, Mac. The storm moved around a whole bunch of sand. That's weird. I'm getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate.
An emergency beacon.
Storms have been blocking its signal. Come on, Mac. We better go check it out.
Ooh. That ain't...
All who wake must die.
All right, that's kind of eerie and creepy.